Go.
Okay, so today we're going to be making a log bench, and we're going to...
Talk to the camera.
The first steps are going to be we find a big log and cut a plank out of it like that. And then, want to tell us how we're going to do the sides?
So, what we did to the sides is we cut a little gap, I guess, into the sides of the log, and then we would stick the board into the two sides, and then it would stand up.
I think you ought to flip this one over a little. It's leaning too much.
Take it around the same place there.
Oh, did we get up?
Good picture.